Now I invite Dr. Nasreen Hanifa for her presentation.
A very pleasant good morning to all of you, respected dignitaries on the dais, off the dais. Myself, Dr. Nasreen Hanifa, PG Scholar, first year, Department of Shalya Tantra, All India Institute of Ayurveda. The topic for my presentation is the role of Dinacharya in prevention of Arsh. So why do we need to even talk about it? Because of modern civilization, increased mental tension, busy schedule, Western lifestyle, intake of artificial foods, and careless attitude in responding to natural urges. So all these factors are responsible for lifestyle disorder, and Arsh is one of the biggest lifestyle disorder which is increasing at an alarming rate in our society, but everyone overlook it. In Ayurveda, Acharya Sushrut has mentioned Arsh under Asht Mahagad. So basically, what is Arsh, jise aam bhasha mein bawasir ya hemorrhoid ya piles ke naam se jana jata hai. To Acharya Vagbhat ne bahut hi sundar tarike se ashtang hriday mein bata rakha hai. अरिवत प्राणिनो मांस किलका विशसंति यत अर्शांसी तस्माद उच्यंते गुद मार्ग निरोधतः. द मास और फ्लैशी स्ट्रक्चर विट एक्ट एज एन एनिमी इन द एनल कैलॉल दैट इज नोन एज अर्श एंड दैट इज फर्दर एजिटेटेड ड्यू टू द इन्वॉल्वमेंट ऑफ दोष एंड दुष्य. सो दिस पिक्चर डिपिक्ट्स द इन्फ्लेम्ड हिमरॉयड. दे आर बेसिकली नॉर्मल वैस्कुलर स्ट्रक्चर साइनोसॉइड्स एंड दे बिकम अ डिजीज वेन स्वेलन एंड इन्फ्लेम्ड. So this is the manifestation of Arsh Rog, wherein Nidan Sevan will lead to Agni Mande, further leading to Mal Sanchay in Kosht and Apan Vayu Prakop. And Sthan Sanshraya is in Gudvalli, which lead to Arsh Udbhav and further agitated due to dosha involvement, Vat Pit, Kaf Rakt and Sannipadaj. So the first step to treat or to prevent any disease, it is mentioned in Charak Nidan, that is निदान परिवर्चन. सो निदान परिवर्चन इज बेसिकली प्रिवेंशन. एंड हाउ कैन वी प्रिवेंट इट? टू मेंटेन आवर दिनचर्या वी कैन अटेन द प्रिवेंशन. दिनचर्या इज राउंड द क्लॉक व्हाट वी आर सपोज टू फॉलो. सो द डाइट, द फर्स्ट फॉरमोस्ट डाइट, व्हाट शुड वी ईट, व्हाट शुडंट वी ईट फॉर प्रिवेंशन ऑफ अर्श इज उष्ण जलपान. उष्ण जलपान, उष्ण जल हैव क्वालिटीज दीपन पाचन, इट इज लघु. इंक्लूजन ऑफ तक्र, इंक्लूजन ऑफ तक्र, तक्र इज मेंशन, तक्रात परम नास्ति भेषजम इन चरक. च्यू वेल बिफोर स्वेलोइंग, ईट मोर फाइबर, कॉर्न्स एंड सीरियल्स लाइक गोधूम, कुलत, रक्तशाली, एंड वी मस्ट ईट दोज फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स विच हैव मोर वाटर कंटेंट लाइक क्यूकम्बर्स, वाटरमेलन, बेरीज, सेलरी. Useful spices like black pepper, ginger, cumin, fenugreek, cardamom, cloves, asafoetida, these are being mentioned in Bhav Prakash also, and these are very useful in promoting the function of liver and thus relieving constipation. Regular intake of suran. Suran, it's a tuberous plant which could be taken in the form of medicine and also which could be included in our diet also. It can be taken in the form of chutney, bharta, or in boil form also. Suran is mentioned in Kaidev Nikanto in Bhav Prakash. It is very much useful for Arsh. So the basically in diet, we have to take more fiber and stay hydrated. These are few don'ts: refined foods, deep fried food, spicy food, red meat, excessive tea and coffee, processed foods, alcohol consumption, excessive eating, that is adhyashan and viruddhahar. Lifestyle, nidra and mental peace, these two entities are directly connected with proper digestion and metabolism. Professional hazards, regular physical exercise, avoid sitting and traveling for a long period on an uneven seat as vehicle riding. Preventing natural urge, as Acharya Vagbhat mentioned, roga sarve api jayante ve gudiran dharanehi. So we should not vega avrodh, forceful expansion of urges, Acharya Sushrut has also explained not to sit for long time in Utkatasana because it can further give pressure to the anal canal. Oriental toilets are better for evacuation, and squatting posture may be helpful for easy evacuation. Few other key points: weight control, avoid lifting heavy weights. Arch is very common during pregnancy, so special care should be taken during pregnancy. So ultimately, healthy lifestyle should be maintained. I would like to thank my professor, Dr. Sanjay Kumar Gupta, Dr. Vyasdev Mahanta sir, and Rahul Sherkhane sir for their kind guidance. Thank you.